Well, hello there. Welcome to another episode of the show. My name is Mark Resen-Hopkins. I'm going to show you a little clip today. Pretty cool. This was sent to me. You probably first saw it over on Gizmodo or maybe Rewrite Web. It's the Brain Twitter interface. Pretty neat. Here he shows you that. Okay, roll the clip. Here he is. Shows you he's got the cap on, and it's detecting signals from his brain, and he basically you just stare at the letter while this little lights flash and it can detect which one you're looking at. Kind of cool stuff. Anyway, designed for folks with ALS, Lou Gehrig's disease, that is, and the brain computer interface employs the electrostatic cap wired to the computer, detects electrical signals from the brain, essentially your thoughts, and translates them to physical actions such as the cursor movement or as is shown here, the selection of letters, and then concentrates on tweet, and there it goes out to the web. So it was done by a fellow over at the University of Wisconsin-Madison. Guy's name is Adam Wilson in the biomedical engineering and doctoral division. It was done in collaboration with research scientist Gerwin Schalk and his colleagues at the Wadsworth Center in Albany, New York. They began developing quote, simple and elegant communications interface based on brain activity, relating the changes in an object on the screen. The interface consists of the keyboard, like you saw there, and and actually here's just describing how it works. They wanted to hook up to Twitter because, hey, you know what? Oprah's on Twitter. Everyone's looking at Twitter. So it's a nice little demonstration of the technology. This is that singularity stuff. This is the first step towards a brain jack, guys. One of the first steps. Kind of reminds you of the Back to the Future technology they were talking about. I think it was in Back to the Future 2? Yeah, 2, where they were, Marty McFly's playing with the Gunsmoke game, and the kids, it's a game you have to use your hands for? You know, how old school is that? So, anyway, kind of that sort of thing. It's really cool. I thought it was just a neat little demo. There's not really a whole lot of commentary you can say on this, other than to just kind of go, wow, the future's getting here. So, thought you'd enjoy the clip. Leave your comments below.